5 PlayStation Move. We're going to show you a lot of fun content that spans the genres and shows various uses of the platform's technology. The PlayStation Move is responsive, precise, and able to handle both fast and subtle motions. The latency for PlayStation Move is as robust as the DualShock 3 and 6-axis wireless controller under one frame. So what you're doing in the real world with the controller will translate exactly into the game. And as a developer, that means we have virtually no limits to the types of genres and gameplay experiences that we can create for consumers. The true 3D rotation and position, along with the buttons and analog trigger, really open up the gameplay possibilities. You're really getting the best of both worlds, the precision of your natural motion, and the realistic feeling of holding a sword, a gun, or whatever it is you're holding. So to show you an example of this, I'm going to throw it over to Jeremy Ray here, who's going to show you a title called Sports Champions, and one of the titles from within that game is called Gladiator Duel, and he's going to give it a show for you.
Gladiator Duel is a one-on-one arena combat game. And first, I'm going to show you a little bit of training, just get an idea of how to use your weapon and how to block. So the first thing I'm going to do is get into good fighter stance. I'm right-handed, that means my left foot's forward, my right foot's back. I'm going to go ahead and swing with my right hand. I can do the attacks I want. You're going to watch my weapon follow my motion, so I can do overhead. I can do four attacks, I can do backward attacks, low attack, and it's going to follow exactly my exact moment, my exact movement, excuse me. And on my non-primary hand, I got my shield. I'm going to be able to flip my shield around and block the attack. So wherever I move my shield around, I can see it's mimicking my motion. So now that we've got the basics of attacking and blocking out of the way, let's try to match.
Okay, this game takes a little bit more of subtle movement. Unless you get hold of the fan, it takes a take the spear.
Direct and bind.
Mr.
Guy, take the next.
That's one. Save the rest. Shake two. Survive.
Moment itself. That's it. Brilliant. Oh, no way. Okay, guys, that's smooth talking. Feel free to come over to your headphones later on and try out yourself.
I am going to show you a brief video that shows the PlayStation Move interacting with iPad. Get some hands-on time and play these titles.